Hello everyone, this question appears in class 8th NCERT chapter of linear equation in one variable. This is 12th question of its exercise 2.1. So the question says that solve the following equation. X plus 3 plus 1 is equal to 7 by 15. So x by 3 is equal to 1 ko idhar shift kar denge. So 7 by 15 minus 1. So x upon 3 is equal to 7 minus, yeah, 15 se multiply ho jayega. 15 upon 15, so x by 3 is equal to 7 minus 15 is equal to minus 8 by 15. So x is equal to 3 ko idhar shift karenge, so multiply mein chala jayega. 8 by 15 into 3, 3 se 15 cancel ho jayega 5 time, so x is equal to minus 8 by 5. Thank you.